down the road that he might end up being the freshman of the year, the rookie of the year for the Bearcats defensively. That's Jake Hardaway. If you do see him against Arkansas, that is certainly